The other function that I wanted to show you is how to follow up with a specific message. So let's say I have this message called test message, and let's assume this is an important message that I want to follow up with in the future. So I go here to my message, and then I could categorize this message under the categories here. I could put this in the blue category or green category or whatever. And these are the default categories that Outlook has. However, I could go here under all categories, and I could create my own new category, and I click on new. And then I want to mark all the clients, for example, the specific color code, dark green here. You can also specify a control key to mark that message using a shortcut on your keyboard, and then click OK. Now, if I click OK here, I'm marking this message with a specific color code. If I go to another message here, I could mark that in the blue category or orange or red category or whatever category, but you're basically assigning categories to each one of the messages so that later you could go and sort these by category or so that they stand out. So that's one way to assign categories to each message. And notice there's a little green block here. The other thing that you can do is you can choose to follow up with specific messages, and it will put them in your task list here on the right-hand side. So you can flag them, and the flagging, what it will do is, as you have your messages in your inbox, you have these little flags next to each message that you can follow up later or at some point. So it's kind of a reminder tool for you to view them. The other thing is that on the right-hand side, if you have the tasks being displayed here, and the way you control tasks is on the Home tab, you go under View, and you choose under the To-Do bar, you choose to display the tasks. Once you have the tasks enabled to be displayed, then you can simply double-click on that task. Those messages will show up right here. You can double-click on the task, or in that email, and it will open up the email that you need to follow up with. And then from here, you reply, you send it, forward it, or delete it, or whatever you need to do from here that you chose to follow up. So notice you have different options here to follow up if you need to change it, follow up this week, next week, follow up today, and such. The other thing is that you can add reminders for those messages as well by clicking on Add Reminder. And then you'll have to choose a time and date when you want a reminder for this message. When you're all set and done with the message, you can either mark it as complete from here, or if you open up the message, you can choose to mark it as complete from here as well. And it puts a check mark. And notice you can right click, choose mark as complete, and choose to follow up with these whenever. So the way to assign this is either from up here under the toolbar or right-clicking on the message and choose to follow up at a specific time and date.